Good morning, Bokoy. Happy birthday. It's your 5th birthday and Lola really miss you. Miss na miss ka ni Lola, Bokoy. I love you very much. Alam mo ba, since last night, ang dami ko na bake. Pandesal, sponge cake, and my favorite, banana bread. There's still some more pandesal in here. And of course, you know, the most special I bake today is still on the oven. Here, do you see that? Do you see that, Bokoy? It's an apple pie. Apple pie for Bokoy. See? Ang sarap ng apple pie, no? Wow! Masipag magluto si Lola. Masipag mag-bake ngayon kasi meron siyang bagong oven. Lalagyan ko ng cheese. Cheese filling. Alam mo naman, favorite ni Lola ang cheese. At maski ni Bokoy. Sayang anak, anong sana, makakait. Sa bagay, yaan mo. Pag-uwi ko, o kaya pagpunta mo dito sa Palau, pagluluto kita nito, di ba? Wow. Yum, yum. Luto na kaya, Luto na. Nilalagyan ko lang ng... I just put an apple, cream cheese, so that the more it, wow, very crunchy indeed, and very crispy. Wow, apple pie. This one is for Bokoy. But Bokoy could not eat the very nice apple pie. Oh, already finished cooking. Already finished baking. Lola just put toppings, cream cheese, so that it will have a nice... So that it will have a nice creamy taste, right? Okay. Wow, Bokoy, I really love you. I really miss you so much. Wow, sarap. Kung nandito si Bokoy, kakain na siya ng apple pie. Oh, see? Very crispy, oh. Wow, oh. The apple is getting juicy inside. See? Getting juicy, the apple. Wow. You know, pagdating ni Lolo, kakain tayo ng apple pie. Celebrate namin dito ang birthday ni Bokoy. Dito. Pero, dalhin ko muna sa mga kasukian ko. Ang kanilang almusal. Usually, people are, my friends already rely on my cooking. Sometimes, they don't want to. Sige anak ha. Bokoy. I love you very much. Muah. Enjoy your birthday. Kahit na kayo lang ng mami mo dyan sa condo nyo. Kahit na your mami is work from home today. Still, enjoy it to the max. Okay? Alam ko maraming lulutuin mami mo. At paborito mo, spaghetti. Bye-bye. Love you.